wanted to get you a little video of Duke. Since his biggest issue is new people, I wanted to show you ways that are better for him to be introduced by somebody new. So the best thing is have coachable people is my number one thing. Have somebody that can take direction well, because most people, when they meet dogs, they want to give them a bunch of affection. And for Duke, when he's scared, he's like, no, not really digging it. And so sometimes the best thing to do is to have the person give him direction, not affection, but direction. So asking him to heel, asking him to sit, asking him to lay down, all those things are really good, because it's something that he understands and it's not putting too much pressure on him to be social. So and then he actually warms up, like his tail. So the first little bit, his tail was a little bit down. He's like, oh, I don't know you, what are you doing? And then once Jess started giving him direction, it actually makes him, as an insecure dog, feel better versus having somebody give him a lot of affection. So that's kind of first and foremost. If you don't have coachable people, it's not worth it. It's almost better just to be like, okay, just ignore him. That means no looking at him. That means no talking to him and no touching him. So that's that. If you know, like, crazy Uncle Fred's coming over to just like love him, like that has to be direction given to crazy Uncle Fred. So especially with like Thanksgiving coming up, I don't know if you guys are having family over or what, but yeah, we'll talk about that a little bit more in the go home. So really good for him. He's opening up. His body language is getting a lot better. So really good.